Okay, so Tom Davis. I work in electronic assembly. I'm the operator here in KEB America. Working with electronics, obviously, you know, you're working with circuit boards, you'll be doing soldering. You want to, you know, really make sure that you have the right parts. You want to be able to, you know, kind of have an attention to detail in that regard. Just make sure, first things first, that we have our PPE, our electrostatic discharge safety jackets and grounded soles, that sort of thing. And after that, you know, we'll check the work list and see what we have to work with. Typically what I'll be working on is sub-assemblies. So it will just be, you know, drive controllers that don't really have the final parts put together. I'm just kind of laying the groundwork for them. What I'll do is find an order of those, start putting it together. Before I worked for KEB, I was at a countertop manufacturer for about 2 years. One of the things I like about KEB is it's a tight-knit community. You know, everyone kind of knows each other. But we are growing, and you know, as orders come in, there's, you know, need for more roles and more, you know, assemblers like myself to you know, get the job done. So I worked in mechanical assembly for 3.5 years about, and was just recently transferred over about 5 months ago to the electronics department. Some of the things I assembled were electromechanical brakes. I would, you know, take the armature, screw it in to the magnetic part. I really enjoy my job here. I find it really rewarding. You know, you know where these parts are going. You know, like when I worked in the mechanical, I was working on a medical robot, and it felt really good to be doing that. And now over here, working in electronic assembly, you know where one of these drive controllers are going into an elevator for a giant skyscraper in New York. And just kind of knowing that where your parts are going and what they're going to end up doing is a really cool thing, and it's really makes the whole experience much more worth it.